Spyro always used to send me into cracks like this.
Oh, he did he?
Should I take it from here? Here you go, Hunter. I got a dragon egg. Should I try again to see if I can find a light gem? Okay, Hunter, I got that light gem. was nothing else down there, but I can always go back and practice. It was good fun.
You okay?
Oh, Hunter, am I glad to see you. Do you think you can get me down?
Yeah, just hang in there, buddy.
Ha ha, very funny. Oh, thanks, Hunter. Now I'm off to find Red.
Hey, you want me to tag along?
No, I'll continue from here.
All right, then. See you soon, buddy. You look after yourself. Cool?
Spyro, you won't believe what I just got in. You won't believe. Well, there you are, my favorite wallet.
Spyro, if you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of the burden. Spyro, if you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of the burden. Thank you. Spyro. If you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of the burden.
Been trapped here since Red returned from exile.
Well, I've met with the other dragon elders and I...
Yes, I get it, and you have acquired most of the skills you will need. However, there is one more skill you must have if you are to face Red.
Well?
Someplace to go, have you? You now have the ability to wall kick from one wall to the other. However, they must be close enough to achieve any real height. In order to wall kick, you must jump onto the wall and jump again after contact. Spyro, you must remember that only certain wall types will allow you to perform the wall kick. You must learn their telltale signs, none of your ADD.
Thank you. Spyro. The supercharged gadget is now available.
Thank you. am the ice princess. Because it's freezing in here. Please, light the boilers that are scattered around the citadel.
Hey, Spyro, over here.
Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro. And spend.